Okay, bring it in. Right here. Nice and easy. That's it. Come on, let's go.
Watch your head. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Stay here! Guard the chopper!
Ah, wise. Very wise. You might be Egyptian. Rodriguez? Ah, maybe not.
Come on!
I did work for Di Ravello. I know I told you this before. It's very troubling. He promised me everything. Unlimited funding, potential for groundbreaking discoveries. It impaired my judgment. I know I called. I did not stop to ask if I should. I gave him everything you call. Everything. The keys to the kingdom. Bavarian could kill billions. Billions! And I would be responsible for each and every death.
Not now.
Fine. Go.
Mario, are you seeing this?
General Di Ravello is pissed. Is this because of Zeno?
Does it matter? We're ready for this. For the counterattack. I'll be back, Dima. You stay here.
She will direct you to the worst fighting.
At this waypoint, Rico, the entire region is at war.
Don't sound so excited.
I'm not excited, just concerned. If we lose too many rebels, we'll lose the war. Just join in any fighting you see, Rico.
Lose the rebels, lose the war. Got it.
Send me the coordinates for the heaviest fighting. I'll see what I can do.
Rico, we need help in Babica. There are boats bringing a ton of military vehicles into Babica. Take them all out.
Ah!
Alberto Perro. Can you help?
Hey, amigo. I'm hearing rumors about a Bavarian missile. That would be quite a prize for the agency. Acquiring a Bavarian super weapon seems a little more important than whatever the hell else you're dealing with.